You have choices you make every day. Some things are hard and some things are easy. Look at this. This is hard. I don't want to do this. Do you? It looks like too much work to me. I want to be the guy in the back there standing around with my hands in my pockets. That's my job. Now this is easy. Welcome to WordPress. With WordPress, you can easily take control of your website. How about this? This is hard. No, I take it back. This is insanity. Kids, don't try this one at home. But this, easy. Easy breezy. And this, I don't even know where to start with this. I ain't doing it. No way, no how, never. Some people think that having a website is hard. That's not true at all. You can maintain your website and be in charge. Remember, you're the one in control over your website and not the other way around. Hi, my name is Paul B. Talbin II, and I'm the founder of IneedHelpWithWordPress.com. Let me ask you, when you're working on your website, do you feel lost, confused, unsure, unclear, perplexed, disoriented, and bewildered? If these words make you crazy, words like plugins and permalinks, pages, posts, analytics, and categories, do you want to reach for one of these buttons?
Shut the f*** up!
When in fact, you can simply press this one.
That was easy.
Well, it's time to keep calm and take control. Take control. Take control. Take control. Come by my roundtable and learn which type of website you need. Did you know that there were many different types? We'll talk about how easy it is to look at scary sounding things like Google Analytics and metrics. And we'll see how many people are coming to your site and from where, what pages they're looking at, and more. And finally, if you have any questions, I'll have your answers. So vote. Vote for me, Paul Talbin II, for president. No, wait. You know what? Just vote for me. Thanks, and I'll see you soon. Be well. Bye-bye. Oh, God, I can't believe I did that. For president. What is this? High school student council? Oh, my gosh.